Hello, my name is Mark Oppenlander, and I am co-founder of the music group One Alternative, and I'm here to start a series of videos about our new recording, Twilight. And Twilight was released last week, June 28th, 2017, on LP, vinyl, as they say, and I had a listening event to show off the album. And I brought my stereo system into a recital room at the music store I work at, named Taylor's Music Store. And I had friends come over and people who were interested in hearing it, and catered it. It was very nice, and people really enjoyed it. And so what I'm going to do is sort of the same thing here. I'm going to take each one of the tunes, make a video of them, give you a little bit of information about the songs, maybe even a little playing of a guitar to show something about the song. So I'm going to start with a tune called Jojo Bean. Now, Jojo Bean was a piece written by Craig Dobbins, and Craig is a solo guitarist. I think he's down south somewhere. And a student of mine brought in the song to learn on the guitar, and it was about this time last year, and I went, this is a good song. I like it. And so I fell in love with it, and I just thought this would be good for the group. And so what I did is I wrote out, arranged a guitar, bass and drums, and then I have an oboist, Jill Haley, and she's the other co-founder of One Alternative. And I wanted to get a melodic counterpoint to the piece. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to play you on my little trusty guitar here what I came across when I first heard the tune. Point in the song is when the oboe melody that I figured out comes in, and it turned out quite well. And so what I'm going to do is play the song for you. This is the first track on our eighth release called Twilight. This is Jojo Bean. Enter the oboe. Oboes. So I bring back the original oboe melody and then a counter melody coming up. oboe will be coming in. This is all improvised right here. That is the first tune on Twilight by One Alternative, and I will be getting to the second tune in the next video, and I'll see you on the other side.